this time. I painted it all from the inside of the globe so that the weather couldn't affect the paint, because it is displayed outside. It has a lighting system and a motor system that go inside. You can see me inside painting. This was all drawn on the